こんにちは。 Today we will learn Japanese words that have the same hiragana spelling but different meaning by pronunciation and kanji writing. Number 1. 花. The first kanji is 花, flower. The second one is 花, nose. Same pronunciation and hiragana spelling but different meaning. 花. Number 2. 髪. The first kanji, 髪, means hair. The second kanji, 髪, means paper. Again, same pronunciation and hiragana spelling, but different meaning. Number 3. 千. The first kanji, 千, means 1000. The second kanji, 千, means line. 千. 千. Number 4. The first kanji is Ame. Ame means candy. The second kanji is ame. Ame means rain. They have same hiragana spelling but different meaning and pronunciation. Ame and ame. 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 Number 5. The first kanji is hashi. Hashi means chopsticks. The second kanji is hashi.Hashi means bridge. They have same hiragana spelling but different meaning and pronunciation. Hashi and hashi. Hashi. Hashi.
みんな、いつもありがとう。チャンネル登録よろしくね。
元気ですか？
元気です。お元気ですか？
はい、元気です。ありがとうございます。
買います。
買います。
取ります。
取ります。